mustard seed, yet the smallest of all seeds, but yet yield a large fruit. And Jesus healed a withered hand, and had healed it, just as a mustard seed flourished and yield big crop. Just as the parable spoke by Jesus comes down from the kingdom of heaven, Jesus has taught disciples, just as their boat was about to be overturned by a storm. Just as he calmed the wind, went be still, and he calmed it, said, ye thought I could not calm the wind, but you gave little faith in me, calmed it. Jesus hid in the palms on Palm Sunday, just as Lazarus was brought back from the dead and raised him from death. The mustard seed, yet the smallest of all seeds, but yet yield a large fruit, as Jesus healed a withered hand and hath healed it, just as the mustard seed flourished and yield big crop. Jesus spoke and said, he that have an ear, let him hear. Forth your temple is holy, but if ye leave the door open, just as so thou wilt let in many. Just as never cast your pearls to the swine, Jesus kept a secret, tell no one. You have seen the Lord the Son, just as you have seen the Father when you have seen me. So when you see me, you have seen my Father in heaven. Just as Jesus spoke, say to one mountain, be cast away to the sea. Just as your faith has done it, just as it shall be cast away for you. The mustard seed, yet the smallest of all seeds, but yet yield a large fruit. As Jesus healed the withered hand and hath healed it, just as the mustard seed flourished and yield big crop, I will raise this temple and build it back up on the third day. But they were confused and said, Jesus, no man can do that but God. And Jesus had done it. He was saying he will be raised on Easter on the third day. Just as the Son of Man must be crucified to death and raised on Easter on the third day. The mustard seed, yet the smallest of all seeds, but yet yield a large fruit. As Jesus healed the withered hand and had healed it, just as the mustard seed flourished and yield big crop, just as the new Jerusalem comes down from my God out of heaven, he that hath an ear, let them hear. Jesus went up a mountain, and Moses and Elijah appeared unto them and had departed from there. The mustard seed, yet the smallest of all seeds, but yet yield a large fruit. As Jesus healed a withered hand and hath healed it, just as the mustard seed flourished and yield big crop.